frolic, and so do I, and so do I. Some think it well to be all melancholic, to pine inside, to pine inside. But I love to spend my time in singing some joyous song, some joyous song. To set the air with music bravely ringing is far from wrong, it's far from wrong. It well. For me, I have not thought it worth the trying, so cannot tell, I cannot tell. With laugh, with dance and song, the day soon passes, full soon is gone, full soon is gone. For mirth was made for joyous lads and lasses to call their own, to call their own.
Listen, listen, hark the soft guitar.
Good morning, it's Tom sitting in for James in part one because he's telling me that his system has undergone an update and Windows Update had interrupted his live stream. So he'll be with you just after 1 o'clock today and I'll be filling in until around then. Next up, we've got a line dance for you.
Okay.
Oh. Let's get moving.
Right, jump to the left, finished?
I think so, Scoop.
Bob's line dance from Bob the Builder and Company. Right, moving on, we've got a song that goes two by two.
The animals went in two by two, hurrah, hurrah. The animals went in two by two, hurrah, hurrah. The animals went in two by two, the elephant and the kangaroo. And they all went into the ark for to get out of the rain. The animals went in three by three, hurrah, hurrah. The animals went in three by three, hurrah, hurrah. The animals went in three by three, the wasp, the ant and the bumblebee. And they all went into the ark for to get out of the rain. The animals went in four by four, hurrah, hurrah. The animals went in four by four, hurrah, hurrah. The animals went in four by four, the great hippopotamus stuck in the door. And they all went into the ark for to get out of the rain. The animals went in five by five, hurrah, hurrah. The animals went in five by five, hurrah, hurrah. The animals went in five by five, by hugging each other they kept alive. And they all went into the ark for to get out of the rain. The animals went in six by six, hurrah, hurrah. The animals went in six by six, hurrah, hurrah. The animals went in six by six, they turned out the monkey because of his tricks. And they all went into the ark for to get out of the rain. The animals went in seven by seven, hurrah, hurrah. The animals went in seven by seven, hurrah, hurrah. The animals went in seven by seven, the little pig thought he was going to heaven. And they all went into the ark for to get out of the rain. The animals went in eight by eight, hurrah, hurrah. The animals went in eight by eight, hurrah, hurrah. The animals went in eight by eight, the turtle thought he was coming late. And they all went into the ark for to get out of the rain. The animals went in nine by nine, hurrah, hurrah. The animals went in nine by nine, hurrah, hurrah. The animals went in nine by nine, marching up in a long straight line. And they all went into the ark for to get out of the rain. The animals went in ten by ten, hurrah, hurrah. The animals went in ten by ten, hurrah, hurrah. The animals went in ten by ten, the last one in was the little red hen. And they all went into the ark for to get out of the rain.
Thank you.
wonderful it would be to live on the magical island of Sodor, helping Thomas the Tank Engine and his friends all day long. It would be like a dream come true. If only I could be an engine too.
And we've just had three songs from Thomas and Friends, the classic series, compared to the most recent CGI series, even though it's gone a bit more CGI'd recently, but not over here in the UK. Right, moving swiftly on, I have just been informed that James Farramond has finished all his updates, we hope. And he'll be with you in an hour's time. So, I've still got half an hour left of this programme. But we'll move on now by going over to Australia.
Once a jolly swagman camped beside a billabong under the shade of a coolie tree. And he sang as he sat and waited while his billy boiled. Come a waltzing Matilda with me. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda.
And he sang as he sat and waited while his belly boiled.
You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me.
Down came a jump buck to drink beside the billabong. Up jumped the swag man and seized him with glee. And he sang as he shoved that jump buck in his tucker bag.
You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda. You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me.
And he sang as he sat and waited while his billy boiled.
You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me.
Up rode the squatter, mounted on his thoroughbred. Down came the troopers, one, two, three. Where's that jolly jump buck you've got in your tucker bag?
You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda. You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me.
And he sang as he sat and waited while his billy boiled.
You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me.
Up jumped the swag man right into the billabong.
You'll never catch me alive, said he.
And his ghost may be heard as you ride beside the billabong.
You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda. You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me.
And he sang as he sat and waited while his billy boiled.
You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me.
That was a bit of a coincidence, because apparently today is Australia Day, and we'll have some more songs from Australia coming up in part two, which will just be in about less than an hour's time, with James Farrammond. So he's coming up straight after me with more music for about three more hours. Anyway, moving swiftly on, let's get back to some building.
This goes out to all the scarecrows all over the world, and my mum. It used to be ideal, hanging round in fields, making all the crows turn chicken. It used to be my goal, but now it's getting cold, I'd rather make a proper living. The birds here know my face, they even know my name. I'm giving up the scarecrow life,
the drunken sailor, all I in the morning.
Now, moving away from the criteria of this programme just for a moment. Here's 1492/Conquest of Paradise, performed by André Rieu and his Johann Strauss Orchestra. Thank you. That was André Rieu there and his Johann Strauss Orchestra with 1492 / Conquest of Paradise. I do know that James Farman has covered that and it's up on his YouTube channel. Thought I'd give that a plug too. Quickly moving on, we've got about 10 minutes left of part one, and as I said before, James will be with you just after one today with the rest of the show. So do hope you can stick around for that. Moving swiftly on, like I keep saying, Drunken Sailor time. Here's Tim Hart and friends.
What shall we do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do with a drunken sailor?
Wow! jump up and down, roll around, shake your head to the sound, put your hands on the ground, take one step left, one step right, one to the front, one to the side, clap your hands once, clap your hands twice, and if it looks like this, you're right, a little bit of Monica in my life, a little bit of Erica by my side, a little bit of Rita's all I need, a little bit of Tina's what I see, a little bit of Sandra in the sun, a little bit of Mary all night long, a little bit of Jessica, here I am, a little bit of you makes me a man, wow! A trumpet, mambo number five. Everybody together. A little bit of Monica in my life. A little bit of Erica by my side. A little bit of Rita's all I need. A little bit of Tina's what I see. A little bit of Sandra in the sun. A little bit of Mary all night long. A little bit of Jessica, here I am. A little bit of you makes me a man.
Well, that comes to the end of part one. James will be with you very soon with part two.
You and me, we're gonna touch that sky! Ladies and gentlemen, André Rieu, the Royal Strauss Orchestra, and me, Mr. Vega!
Playing out on part one, we'll have a bit of Michael Finnegan from Tim Hart and Friends.
Folks.